Lord has given His Son to the world.
It shows the love of God.
Today, we are called to show this love to the other.